Good morning, everyone. The time is 10:30. I've only been here for about 20 minutes, maybe half an hour maximum. I'm just in the process of setting up a live bait, maggot feeder rod to catch my live baits. So I've got the rod there. I'm using maggots to try and catch anything, like a little roach or anything. And then I've got a bucket right next to my chair to stick the live baits in. And once I have two or three, I'm going to set it up with a live bait on a roving float. So I'll be praying for either perch or even a pike. Honestly, it's my first time fishing a live bait, so I honestly would be happy with anything. It's supposed to be overcast weather all day today, so I'll get back to you later and we'll see how I'm doing. Afternoon, everyone. The time is now about 2:45 in the afternoon. Unfortunately, I haven't had a single bite at all. I've had a few taps on the rod, but unfortunately, that's it. It has got me thinking, I wonder if there are a few pike around in the area, which has put off everything. Evening, everyone. The time is now 5:30. Unfortunately, I will be going home with an actual blank today because one, I couldn't catch any live baits. I'm not 100% sure why, but as I said earlier, I think it is because of the pike, or they might just want a moving bait, so underneath a float instead of ledgering or using a feeder, which I will try next time. That's all, to be honest. Thank you very much for watching, and hopefully I'll be back out soon to give it another go to live bait for perch and pike.